have to write you up for unsafe behavior.
So I didn't do it, Mr. J.
Well, but we had witnesses, all right? Now, we can go two ways. I mean, if you're going to own up to it, we'll just give you a warning since it's your first time in here.
I didn't do it. I think this is ridiculous.
Well, now you're going to, if you're going to press the issue, I can call in the witnesses, and then you're probably going to get a more severe consequence. So, let me ask you again.
Did you do it? I didn't do it. Okay. I picked it up.
All right, well, unfortunately, then, I can't just give you a warning then, all right? Because there were kids that said they saw you. And we don't, you know, now you're lying to me.
Mrs. Waters is not telling the truth.
Well, you're lying.
I saw you skateboarding right in the hallway.
I picked it up as soon as I came in.
After you were in the building, you were skateboarding. If you tell the truth, it always goes better for you. And you might need a brush, too.